skills they told me from these stories, and I took those and now I'm kind of applying it to my life now, especially I'm a college student, living on my own now for the first time. So yeah, I'd like to thank Brother Nolan.